away for some exclusive CBBC performances. Junior's first hit, and it was huge, going straight in at number two. Juniors are chilling in the park.
I think summer's like having fun and doing whatever you want to do, really.
Yeah. My favourite summer activity is probably having motorbikes and swimming.
I like rollerblading.
And ice lollies.
You can stay out later because it's lighter.
And there's no school! Yay!
The Juniors first performed Anytime Anywhere on stage in front of thousands of fans on the S Club Tour. Today they're performing it just for you.
Taste of calmness.
This was a fave on their primary school tour, and we love it too.
Anytime, anywhere is Greece. That's your Greece. I wanted to do a kind of hand jivey thing, and guys and the girls coming together, and we go together, that kind of thing. So again, quite lighthearted.
1, 2, 3, 4.
But with every song comes a new routine.
With the juniors, you can do so much more. You can really sort of go for it with your imagination. There's no sense of having to be cool or credible or, you know, doing certain steps. And there's no restriction as well, because they're all so talented, so you can do whatever you want. It's great.
Yeah, it's after the new section, yeah? So after all of this stuff.
I hope the new direction will surprise and shock people. We're going for a Bollywood theme. I've watched tons of movies, just done a bit of homework really, just to get that kind of influence into the routine. There's a bit of Western in there as well, obviously to keep it pop.
It's different from all of our other dancing that we've done. This one's like Bollywood, and it's like all the Indian.
Fingers.
Routine starts where everybody's facing the back and all the girls turn to face the front. And then they all come together, and then I've tried to create almost like a princess vibe with Frankie. She starts the song off, she has the first vocal, and I've kind of surrounded her with everybody else, just static.
The bit I like doing is when there's like a boy standing in front of me and a girl behind me, and you got that, and they stop and they do a box around each other.
It's a different song, but I think it'll really do well because it's the sort of song that you just can't really get out of your head.
It's really good because I don't know about everyone else, but I really like being different from everyone.
Big jump from what we've been doing, really.
It feels different. It's not a normal type song. It starts off with violins, and in pop you don't really have many songs start off with violin sort of thing.
So now, with their first ever performance exclusively for CBBC, here's the song that takes the juniors in a new direction. It's a new look and a new feel, and the juniors love it.
Someone.
juniors are more than just a band. They've become best friends.
The eight of us were really close. Considering we've just like been, eight of us have just been put together, we didn't know that we'd be as close as we are now, because we're all like, yeah, and we all know like the ins and outs of each other. And
Aaron puts his nose all the
constantly.
Time.
And they say, when the camera turns off, you'll just see him sitting there with his finger up his nose.
I do not leave.
But you do. Sexy likes to fart.
And Callie. So be young, be foolish, go be happy. We spend so much time together. We like go away with each other and like on our spare time off. And we've been to Barcelona together and Malaga, and we all went to Tenerife on our week off together.
Mm. And then all the juniors came down to Newquay, where I live, for a surfing lesson, which was really good. And we had a really good time in the water, didn't we?
It's so funny.
So we're down in Newquay with the juniors in search of the waves.
When I come down in the summer, I normally just go surfing or go to the beach. Well, because I'm going with my mum and dad or just with a group of friends, and then we just bring our bodyboards down and just have a muck around and see, really. When I got told the juniors were going to come down to surf, I was really wanting to see how they'd get on with the surfing side of it. Here we come, walking down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
Everybody, all okay?
Yeah.
Looking forward to going surfing?
Yeah.
When we were told that we're going to have a lesson on it, I was quite looking forward to it because I haven't really ever had like a lesson before, because I've just really had a bodyboard and just gone and done it myself for fun, really.
My name is Baz. I'm going to be your surfing instructor. Our first few things you want to know about is the equipment that you're using, okay? These are nice soft surfboards. You can see they're nice and spongy, yeah? Now we're using them because they're nice and safe. The front of your board up here, that's called the nose of the board, all right? And then on the back, this is what we call the tail. On the underneath side, you will notice this. Now that's called the fin. The fin is there to help steer the surfboard when it's riding on a wave. Okay, let's get everybody to lie down. Okay, we've seen the wave. We think, okay, that's the wave for me. Make sure it's all clear in front. A couple of small paddles. The wave hits the back of the board. Stop paddling. Then on the count of three, I'm going to pop to my feet. Ready? One, two, three. Pop to my feet, and then up I go to standing. Try that a couple more times. One, two, three. Up to your feet. Right. And again, one, two, three. Pop to your feet. Up you come. Remember that position to stand on the board. Are we all ready?
Yeah!
Okay, let's take the board to the water's edge.
Time to brave those waves. Make a splash.
A bit chaotic at the beginning because I think the waves were quite powerful today and they were like dragging you like all different directions. And then when you got eight of us all sticking together, it was a few collisions.
The worst bit about surfing is when you just fall over just before the wave's about to come and your surfboard just goes bam right into you.
And the swallowing of the water.
Conditions today were very tough to be honest with you. We also had quite a high tide. With a strong onshore wind messing up the surf a little bit.
Jay fell in the water last night by accident and he got all his clothes soaked. I think he was looking forward to it again, and I think because he's not done it before, I think he did quite well considering. Michelle didn't really want to go in because she didn't like all the seaweed and all that sea and going under the water and everything.
I'm really scared about doing it fast and well, but when you're out there and you help me and everything, I just went right over it and it was really good, so I'm going back.
Overall, I think they did very well. I think we had two of them standing up. I think we got Aaron and Calvin standing. And I think it was one of the young girls, Stacey, I believe, stood up once or twice. The others, they had a few waves. We found it very difficult to get them out of water, and they all seemed to have a great fun time. So.
Today it's just been the wind and the cogs. I actually can't feel anything.
Really so much fun. But it's so good.
This is definitely a good way to spend the
I think we'll be
out. The holiday.
Surfing was really good fun and we all had a really good time.
I was really, really scared about going surfing, but I really enjoyed myself.
And I definitely want to do something like that.
Yeah. This summer we've had a really good time, and this year we've had a really good year as well. So we've had two really good singles and big hits, so it should be really good.
We're the happiest we've ever been at the moment. I think I can say like the rest of the band is the best feeling.
We didn't really expect that all this was going to happen. We're just really lucky, and I think we're having the time of our lives at the moment.
The juniors love theme parks, so where else could CBBC take them for their final performance?
You give me that special feeling, boy. I've been awake all night. And there's a beat inside my heart again. It's working all the time. Don't want to move me in this way before. It's all so brand new.
Was the juniors' second big hit, reaching the high of number two. For today, the summer party may be over, but the fun goes on.